And high levels of carbon monoxide in a Bronzeville home sent 5 people to the hospital overnight, including a 6-year-old girl taken from the scene in critical condition. Firefighters were called to the 2-story residence at 48th and Evans just after midnight.